Sadly, we live in a state of fear. Every day we hear of war on the news, on the radio, and television. In the newspapers, always of war. We hear of nations hurting each other, of neighbors hurting each other, of families hurting each other, and of children killing each other. We must learn to live and love each other before it's too late. We have to stop the prejudice. We have to stop the hating. We have to stop living in fear of our own neighbors. I would like all of you now to take the hand of the person to the left and to the right of you. Go ahead, right now, I mean it. Don't be shy, do it. It starts now. To the person next to you, to the left and the right, I mean it, right now. Go ahead, don't be shy, do it. Do it. Now tell the person next to you that you care for them. Tell them that you love them. This is what makes the difference. Together, we can make a change in the world. Together, we can help to stop racism. Together, we can help to stop prejudice. We can help the world live without fear. It is our only hope. And without hope, we are lost.